What's up, everybody? Welcome to System Education, one of the hot games of Five Nights at Freddy's, and number one in the App Store right now. And, well, I like it a lot, and it even has the custom mode. So, okay, did I just start a new game? Okay, no. Okay, good. But anyways, so, yeah, I'm on night 4, I managed to get there. But I just want to talk about hyperlocation for a second, and just talk about how freaking different it is from the other Five Nights at Freddy's games, because the other ones, you just stand or move to a certain place, and that's all you basically do. But in this free roam game, it's come out for iOS now, and it is a lot different than the other Five Nights at Freddy's games. But yes, and that, it probably gets annoying because we're not on PC, because I don't know how to use OBS, and blah blah blah. Anybody knows how to use OBS, please leave a link to somebody's video or tell me how to do it. So yes, I will try to figure that out soon. Now I do have the custom night update on the phone and the computer. And if you see at the very bottom, it says version 2.1. I think it's very interesting. And then we have to talk about 2016. Well, point that I want to talk about. Five Nights at Freddy's 4 actually come out last year. I thought it was I thought it was 2015. It wasn't 2016. I was sure it was 2016. But I thought it was like February 2016. Well, you gotta realize that Scott popped out. Took real good time to make the system location. And then we don't know if there's new parts coming out or not. But you know, he has took a whole year. Because Five Nights at Freddy's 4 come out October 7th of 2015. So he took a whole year to do this. Okay? So just, you know, he just really wanted us to enjoy the game. And the reason he had the delay on the game because I think that he had not got the extras menu finished yet. And that is the problem, I think. And if you don't know how to leave the secret room, I sure there's videos, because I haven't got past the baby into the co-carefully public. But yes. So yeah, so that's basically it about system location. You know, I know I upload late, but y'all probably won't see this coming tomorrow. But see you guys later. Peace out, bros. Okay, I just did that wrong.